welcome to China Tour Advisor Donna's Chinese Corner. So sorry I've been away for so long, but I'm back today, and to make up for it, we've had a change of scenery and we're in the great outdoors today. So today we're going to be learning about how to ask about food and how to comment on food. So the first phrase I'm going to teach you today is if you want to ask someone if you prefer Chinese food or Western food. So listen carefully. The first phrase is going to go like this. 你喜欢吃中餐还是西餐? You got that now? Okay, so on to the next phrase. You want to probably ask someone, what do you like to eat? So how do you ask that? You say, 你喜欢吃什么? One more time. 你喜欢吃什么? And then sometimes you probably want to ask someone if you've tried a particular dish. So to ask someone if you've ever tried, for example, roast duck, you would say, 你吃过烤鸭吗? One more time. 你吃过烤鸭吗? Okay, so now you know how to ask someone if you've ever tried a particular dish. And sometimes when you want to ask your guest if they're enjoying the food, you would ask, 好吃吗? One more time. 好吃吗? So then your guest probably tells you, yes, it tastes good, and you probably want to recommend you try it. So how do we say that? Can we say, 你应该尝一尝? So then sometimes you try the dish and you don't know its name. You want to ask what the dish is, you say, 你知道是什么菜吗? One more time. 你知道是什么菜吗? And then sometimes you're not sure what to order on the menu, so you want to ask for a waitress's help, or a waitress's help, or to recommend some dishes. So you want to ask what's on the menu. So you would ask, 菜单上有什么?